sorry that your childhood was anything less than joyous.
Joyous it was not. But I made my own happinesses. My husband says God puts heavy stones in your path. It's up to us to step over them.
Stones are what the fortunate receive. My mother's mother was born in 1780, right here in Schoharie County. I often wonder at the courage and resourcefulness of those women. Imagine faring forth into a wilderness, hoping to build the foundations of a home.
Maybe they had a certain high hopefulness that we don't have.